Kharibulbul is one of the rare endemic flowers which grow only in the outskirts of Shusha. The story goes that Karabakh princess, who was married to a prince of Iran, was homesick and very sad. To ease her grief, the prince has offered to plant a garden with all the trees and flowers which grew in Karabakh. The best gardeners set to work, and soon the beautiful garden was in place. But it was only the Kharibulbul that could not strike its root in there. This fragile flower only grows in the soil of Karabakh. Therefore, it has become a symbol of longing for home for many. Dear fragile Kharibulbul, we will meet again in Shusha very soon.